is unacceptable, and we as
required
to
have a
according to their own statement. Look at number 19 and number 20 statement. The issue just is April. They concede the fact that on the 12th of January 2018, Radio Group submitted a application for renewal of the license and paid for the necessary application. However, they say that they refused to accept an application because of an ongoing matter, which was at the time pending. The question is, did they inform the station that they will only be
presenting? I'm not going to be a good person. 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 I'm not going to be a good person.
Thank you so much. Nebacho, officially, we are about to start. Mr. Move forward a bit. Nebacho, at least to this point. To this point. Yes, I think it's okay. Is it okay? Or is it? It's okay. It's okay. Fire. Fire. The money will be there. Thank you. Nebacho, officially, we are about to begin the program. Your friend, Nebacho, what are you wanting, Mr. Bra? We are not granting interviews yet. You're paying for the maintenance, you're wanting us to finish this number with all due respect. The professor, okay. Choboy, Choboy, the frame in Anna Otu Dako, the Edge More Light TV, and Ambition One FM. And then you bring me Anna Mayam MC. Honor, this is the one. The bachelor, your best friend, your brother, your youth activist, naturally said, on board home one day. Emma and Gideon, Ewan, Miss Rowe, Francis, and Asia, Gideon Hammer. Choboy, 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 Heavenly Father, we ask that this program will be a success. This program will be
pierce into the ears of Nanado, will pierce into the hearts of Nanado, and let him release the freedom of the press for us in the name of Jesus. May this program bring success. May this program be a victory for Ghana, a victory for the media, in Jesus' name. Give him honor for the, 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 for the. Thank you so much, DJ. Thank you so much, Gideon Hammond. We are grateful for such a wonderful prayer. Maybe I get to you. You know how no more enter will be a member of Kwaba. Now, we are here in the name of Ghana. Why the name national anthem? Why the name to? I want it to be for the people. Hold on, hold on, Mr. O, Mr. O. Hello. Okay. Oh, say it, say it. Ghana anthem, Netu. Matthew, when I am home.
Ghana is for all of us. We all fought for this democracy. We all fought for the peace we are in. And we will not allow President Akufo-Addo and his minions to drag
all of us, that's right,
name and the hard-won reputation of this man into the past.
So, you can't sing at him and sing. Please, get up.
They've already indicated that there will be a national communications of Ghana rectify the situation, because clearly the effort, if you look at their own state, it is clear that they are not on the side of the public, they are not on the side of facts. Amen. And they must do what is honorable under the circumstances, must do what is lawful under the circumstances, and we hope for the station. That is what we are looking for. But not just
yeah. Thank you so much. With all due respect, please. With all due respect. We don't have a welcome address for the very big personality of this man. And who said they did it to his neighbor? Bivacho, you're not your one puppet. No, no, no. You're not your one puppet. You're not your puppet. You're not your one 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 puppet.
He's one of the guys that were exposing corruption in this country. Part of the year, part of the year, one of the he's in the house, and then he makes some other guys. Stay away, I'll be team. Mr. O, and then you may know, a power pack. But that was my young friend, I'm saying that they are deep interested in bad. Mr. O, sent you, you know, my way to do that for us. Now, it is very important, sir, and then you may see. And I'm sure, sir, pretty soon we are going to know. Team. In some countries, because of a better nation of the Netherlands, or many say, when it comes to protecting journalists in this country, and the freedom of the press and the home of power, then you like the 1984 genocide in Rwanda. Because of a careless diction in Rwanda, history holds that in less than 4 months,
Adam,
not less than 800,000 people died. It is when it comes to journalism. they want to go there. You can light your candles. You can light your candles. Only matches are people on your home. Only matches are people on your home. Only matches are people on your home. Then I invite the convener of this very program to give us the titles of Ghana. It is now give it to me as well. Prince Mika is the convener. Prince Freedom Vanguard. Now, Papa, you will have one. Now, what general is in our own enemy? And he has done this tonight, devoid of partisanship or political infiltration. It is Papa, and that's the Nietzsche, and then the name, Yeshia, Prince. Chobai! Chobai! Ghana! 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 Osa!
Media freedom, no, in here.
See, two radio XYZ room, the two radio go room. Now, no problem, sorry. Now, want to be for a program now. One of us are no matter what. No matter what, what to. If you are there, you say you're pretty much like you're not so. If you're not, you're not saying 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 you're not I was so much saying, sorry,
afei ye papa Eric ahianyo aso a bonse ne de kese pama no me ba so me bo papa yo ni hoyi ye bia na ye di komo emrenti me ni aka ne beto aso. He is a very Christian. I remember those times in my university days, he used to call me the poet because I used to do poetry for some small poems. Now I'm older than that was. Honorable. Now, you see, most of us are taking cue from the way he plays his politics in this country. Maybe some time to come, we have to be his manager in vying for something he may have not thought of it today. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm happy to present to you a former Deputy Minister of Education and a Member of Parliament. Sir Kesepa, I'm an honorable Oku Chepo Ababa. Let me see her. I'm a pedophile. I'm a so let's pause here and let's take the first speech. The catch was that Fira is present, and so we have to invite him to give us a word, at least to welcome us, to refresh us, so that we know the purpose as to why destiny has gathered here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome with a round of applause, Honorable James Ajenim Bwati. Let's welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
When he opened the letter, it was a simple thing. It was communicating that
the enemy is shutting down the station. When he opened, then they told him, okay, now you know what the content is. You have 5 minutes to shut it down. Shut down the station. Subsequent to that, he was able to reach me. In fact, somebody was showing me where I was in the meeting. That, James, look at this. They are shutting down XYZ, and that here is what people are writing about it on social media. Within a minute or two, my director of programs calls and says that, James, some people from NCA are here. They say that we should shut the station. And I said, exactly, have you been able to prove that they are from NCA? He says, yes. But that's not just that. They are also accompanied by fully armed police personnel. And in 3 videos, the situation is, the atmosphere is a bit tense. And I said, well, they are looking for a standoff. If you can prove the leader they are from the NCA, then they want the station to shut down. Shut the station down. Clearly, this government has its back against the wall. They are looking for diversion. And I do not intend to jeopardize the safety of any of the employees or the property that we have. So shut the station down. The station was shut down. What did we then hear? We had the NCA hold the press conference. At which press conference, they seem to create the impression that we are not a law-abiding radio station. Indeed, last night, we had had to respond to those developments. And we set out the facts as they are, that at all material times, Radio Gold has been in touch with the National Communications Authority through our lawyers. So our lawyers were interfacing with them. And at all material times, we have made efforts to submit the documents that was required. I'm sure we did more than 4 times. And the officer who was responsible for that is not Mr. Henry Lai. Indeed, there were times he presented the documents and the NCA, the officials at NCA would say, we do not have instructions to receive the documents. On one occasion though, we were lucky. They accepted the documents. The young man was on his way back to the office to report that the documents had been accepted. Midway on his way from the NCA to the office, he got a call. Mr. Lai, please come back to the NCA. He goes and they hand over the documents to him that we have instructions not to receive. So, I mean, this is the first time that I'm speaking in the wake of the action that I think is high-handed by the NCA. So, when we hear the NCA suggesting that we did not make any effort to comply, I think that what is happening is not just about regulatory activity, but there is more to it than meets the eye. Indeed, just this evening, and I believe that it follows the fact that we set the records out as they are, the National Communications Authority, the NCA, have issued a statement. In that statement, they cancel all their correspondence, or so they claim, between themselves and Radio Gold. Now paragraphs 18, 19 are instructive. Those two paragraphs indicate our position. It confirms what we put out from yesterday, that we have been in touch with the NCA, we have made efforts to submit the documents, we have indeed submitted the full and complete documents that were required. Now, paragraphs 21 and 22 of that statement also show that the NCA has been indeed unfair and high-handed. With your permission,